Welcome to Beyond Corp in a Bottle, where we explore journeys into the world of context-aware access and zero-trust networks. Perimeter security definitely was a good idea, a while back. When IT systems just began to get connected to the internet, some sort of barrier had to protect your systems on the inside from the baddies on the outside. Now this model is broken. Walls don't work. And to change, you're going to need more than new hardware or software. You need to change how you think about access and security. While it feels secure, the perimeter model functions more like an egg. Hard shell on the outside, soft GUI center inside. That's because once people get past your wall, they have full access to all the internal systems you're trying to protect. Looks delicious to an attacker. Add to that your workforce heading outside your perimeter to meetings, conferences, and clients, using mobile devices along the way, which aren't friendly with your VPN software. You also want to secure access for contractors and vendors, but they shouldn't be able to see all of your internal systems and data. So you need a way to give them a limited view, a small slice of access. As your company keeps innovating, you're probably using more and more cloud services. The tools have left the perimeter. Now they're running as a service on one cloud or another. Harder and harder for a wall to keep them all safe inside. And your employees face constantly evolving cyber threats, looking to get inside your perimeter through malware, phishing, hardware exploits, and more. And it just takes one Trojan horse to bring that adversary inside your castle. It's time to change your security posture. Enforce strong multi-factor authentication with phishing-resistant keys like these. Get your employee devices under active management and regularly monitor their health. Control access to systems based on identity and device data rather than location or network. You can do this today, and I'm here to help. To get more detail on the right next steps, read more in my post linked below. Thanks for watching, and subscribe to get more videos on context-aware access. When it comes to protecting your company, keep your data yours.